This humble cassette tape is a piece of musical history. On it is a recording of an interview with John Lennon and Yoko Ono, including a never-released song, Radio Peace. The recording was made in 1970 during an interview with four boys for their school magazine while the famous couple was on a visit to Denmark.
Da vi kom ind i stuen, vi så John og Yoko og de andre sidde der i sofaen, og vi snakker, og vi hygger, og han svang benen op på bordet i sine uldne sokker, og det var bare hyggeligt.
The Beatles would publicly announce their separation in April of that year, although they had already unofficially disbanded several months before the interview took place. During the half-hour recording, Lennon spoke about his time in the group and his peace campaign with partner Ono.
But how do you think that people like me can help you with making the peace of all the world?
If you can't think of any idea yourself, imitate what we do. But just try and just sit down and think, what can I do locally?
The four schoolboys, now in their 60s, decided to sell the cassette to avoid having to decide which of their children would inherit it. The tape is going under the hammer in Copenhagen on Tuesday, along with photographs from the meeting, and is expected to fetch up to €40,000.